I'm interested to know how much you earn on a weekly basis to live on and save after buying paint, etc. And how much do you get paid to do a wall? Is there that many walls to paint for a living? There's always a requirement for artwork to be painted on walls somewhere. So there's always restaurants and bars being opened, gyms. There's always people who want a wall painted in their house. You need to be good at talking to people and, find out what it is that they're after. Being able to communicate that you're the person for the job, that you can actually fulfill their needs. How much we earn a week, the ballpark that we charge for the job, depending on the job that we do. Anywhere from around 1,000 to 10,000. We're able to cover our monthly expenses from doing that because of the consistency of the work and what we charge. We manage our money, I guess. So you look at your monthly budget and work out how much you need to make a month to survive. And you do a few jobs in a month, you've probably covered your monthly expenses, and then you try and do more and you can have some extra money and you can save some money and stuff like that.